With you, so I'm back, yeah. Bitch.
See you with your ex, I see you still about your old ways. Might just see him for the weekend, you say that's a cold play. I be feeling triggered, I don't know how.
Fix that, we a little bit crook. How's everybody doing? What's going on? It's your girl Nikki and I'm back again with another video. Yes, you are. I mean, yes, I am. As you guys can see by the title, of course, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me. This is like a little girls night out, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna get ready to do that. I was debating if I wanted to make it like with my playlist or not, but I think I'm gonna do it with a playlist because I need to listen to music while I do my makeup. So that is what we are going to do. And I'm actually running so behind on time. Let me tell you guys, it is currently 9:26. If you guys can see, whatever. It is 9:26 and I'm supposed to be at my destination for like 10:15. So we are going to get this video started. Before we do get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Shout out to all my new subscribers, welcome. But anyways, yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, all right? This isn't no makeup tutorial, so don't expect me to be showing you everything that's going on. So let's get into this playlist. See what we're gonna listen to. Hey, what is this? I have no idea what she's saying, but you know, we're gonna pretend. How many of y'all know this song by? Is it Anaya? Anaya.
She was fucking with everyone but me. So I walked out on you, and it was the best thing I did for me.
So I was looking a little wonky, but it's okay.
I really be like, fuck that nigga, I missed the dick, but that'll go away.
Okay guys, so I don't know if anybody else does this. I got this technique from, who was it? Pretty Boy on Instagram. She's like, she does like stripping vlogs, and like when I would see her do her makeup, she would use like oh my god, bitch. She uses a black eyeshadow to do her eyebrows. I used to do like the full eyebrow, but now I'm just doing like the ends, just to, you know, give it that ombre effect, if that makes sense. But yeah, back to the back too.
Wanna eat off me? When I had my vision, couldn't see. Only one view around that's gonna make me better. And I'm like, yeah, for everybody. Can't trust nobody, I'm a hustler, baby. You must not know me, baby.
I keep a smile upon my face, just to trick the pussy, man.
I'm a severe bit of love, be my love. And I need to have good comfort.
She said she ain't never been in love, but she fell in love with me cause I'm big rich. And the mom in the deli, she was ready.
She was on it, ready, ready. I was on it, heavy, hey. She's like, why you so sexy? She fell in love when she met me.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby. What's your name? Keisha? Jasmine?
Finna get twisted with my friends. Nigga, fuck you with it, bitch. Finna get twisted with my friends. Nigga, fuck you with it, bitch. I know what you been on. Know I'm not breaking shit up when I'm mad. When I'm mad. Still thinking back to what we had. Girl, the hustle is a winner.
Gotta keep a big bag on my finger. Stay focused on the queen in the mirror. Boss bitch is never bitter. My only competition when I'm looking in the mirror. Baby, lay that seat back. I need to hurry up. This might just be a get ready with me because it's 9:50 and I only got my eyebrows done. I got lashes to do. I got foundation to do. I got all this extra shit to do. So we need to just speed it up a bit. I'm gonna put some powder all over my face. Yes, we are.
See, I don't got the time or the patience to deal with your shit today. You been walking around with a snake attitude like your shit don't stay. I see through you just like water. But it better not go no farther.
Forgive me.
me stupid, like what the hell I'm doing.
I'm actually gonna do eyeshadow next. I have to pause the music because I'm gonna do eyeshadow. I don't know how to do eyeshadow, but we're gonna try this today. Like, is this the brush you use? I don't know. Right in the corner right here. Yes. I'm talking like I know what I'm doing, but I don't. But let's just hope that it turns out nicely. Because that's the goal, for it to turn out nicely. Oh, not bad so far. Wow, looks like I know what I'm doing. It's giving me a smoky eye, you know? I think I did a good job with whatever this is. It's kind of cute. They don't call me Nikki the makeup artist for nothing. And that's all what, that's all period. As long as you are feeling yourself, that is all that matters. All right, so I have to do these lashes off camera. Y'all know how that goes. This will no longer be like the playlist included because I'm really running behind time. So you guys are just gonna watch me do my makeup, okay? Boom, let's get into it.